Namaste and a very good evening. Wow, these 3 days seem to have just flown by, isn't it? So I am thankful to Meena ma'am, first of all, that she did not only give us a lot of protocol, threw a lot of light on how yoga should be done, neuroplasticity and neurogenesis and all new things that I am trying to get in myself. And definitely I am all set with a lot of tools to go to my students, my kids, who are definitely, as we discussed, that are just looking for inclusion, for being treated equally, for sure.
तर मी सांगितलं की माझी मुलगी जी आहे ती ऑटिस्टिक आहे, कारण की ती प्रीमॅच्युअर असल्यामुळे तिला मल्टिपल डिसऑर्डर्स होते लहानपणापासून. मला असं वाटलं की हा कोर्स केल्यानंतर मला तिला कसं संगोपन करायचंय किंवा तिच्यामध्ये मला कसं करावं एक्झॅक्टली.
आय फॉलो कैवल्य धाम ऑन इंस्टाग्राम अँड वन डे वेल ब्राउझिंग आय जस्ट केम अक्रॉस देअर वॉज दिस post about this course and I was really enthusiastic. I was like, okay, will I be selected? But luckily it went through. I registered. The more people are aware about yoga and about its benefits for special children, you won't consider them as special anymore. They'll be just part of the society and we will be able to, you know, hold hands and just work on this together collectively. Whatever you taught here, it was really wonderful. जैसे मैं डॉक्टर आनंदा जी की स्टूडेंट हूँ तो बहुत सारे टेक्निक्स मुझे पता है इस वर्कशॉप के, तो मैं बहुत कुछ अपने स्टूडेंट्स पर यूज़ करती हूँ. पर जो मैंने यहाँ सीखा वो था वो असेसमेंट टूल्स, बहुत ही सही. थैंक यू सो मच.
इट वॉज टू गुड बिकॉज आई केम टू नो अबाउट द वेरिएशंस ऑफ आर्टिज्म एंड व्हाट आर द वैरायटीज वी नीड टू गिव टू देम and the various asanas techniques, pranayam techniques, and we need to keep them independent. That is the point. And really it was a very good thing for me. Thank you so much ma'am, thank you. And one more thing I want to note is I want to see the happy faces of the parents of autism. That's why I came here mainly, and I hope I will do that.
Dr. Meena is highly knowledgeable and it was a lot of fun. I felt like a kid during the sessions, and also I've learned a lot from everyone here with all their noble stories and experiences, and you made it a very pleasant time for me, and I'm grateful to Suja for volunteering and organizing this, and to Vidi for the amazing food, and to Kavalya Dam for hosting this in this amazing environment that is so in harmony with nature. And yeah, so thank you all so much.